Hey everyone, it's Brie. I'm back with another scrapbook process video for the Hip Kit Club design team, and I am sharing my first layout using the September 2021 kits. And I was so in love with this pattern paper. This one is called So Many Reasons, and as soon as I unboxed these kits, I knew right away that I wanted my first layout to use this pattern paper. So what I'm doing is I'm cutting into it. It's kind of got like this arrow diagonal lines thing going on. So I'm going to cut into it and I'm going to cut all of those strips out. Now at this point, I really didn't have a design in mind. So I was just cutting into them and then I was going to go ahead and play around with these strips of paper. I did leave all the diagonal lines as it is, and then I went ahead off camera because it took me a little bit to figure out how I was going to lay these out, but in the end, I went with this little horizontal design. So I did add some gold stitching using a zigzag stitch to two of them. I was going to add stitching to all of them, but the way that I layered it up, a lot of that stitching would get covered up. So I just wanted just to highlight it, and I only did it on the first layer. So, since the photos are of my boys on the first day of school, my oldest started 11th grade and my youngest started 8th grade, I thought this alpha paper right here, and that's an exclusive one from the September Days collection, I thought that would be a great mat as well as this gray. Since my photos are in black and white, I really wanted to pull in the black and white tones, so that's why I added this extra gray mat. So I'm just going to mat my photo quickly, and then I'm going to distress the edges just to give it some texture. And then I did distress the rest of those rainbowy strips before I adhered those down as well. So I did ruffle them up and I kind of bent them in and made them look a little bit messy. So if you did watch my unboxing video, I did mention that it would be great to fussy cut these apples from one of the exclusive papers. So that's what I'm doing here. And since my layout is of, you know, like a school theme, I thought this would, or these would be perfect to use as little embellishment pieces. So I've got my photos down where I want them, and then I'm going to go ahead and pull in some of these fabric die cuts. They're little pockets, like in the back of a pair of jeans. And I am using the main kit. I'm so sorry, I did forget to mention that, but you know from the title that I am using the main kit only kit. So I've got those little jean pockets pulled out, and then I'm going to work on my title. It's going to be very, very basic. It's just going to say first day because that's what it was. So I used those exclusive alphas from the September Days collection, and I just nestled my layout in between the strip clusters there, and it fit perfectly. So I'm going to use those fabric die cut pockets as bases for a couple of my embellishment clusters. I'm going to pull in some of the Best Day ephemera as well as those apples. So I'm just going to build quick little clusters here. I've got the floral ephemera from the Best Day, and then I'm going to layer in some apples. I did add a little subtitle up at the top left from that ephemera pack that says So Happy, and I'm going to pop that up on some foam tape and then tuck in some of those cute apples. And I just love how they turned out. I did tuck in a tag from that same ephemera pack on the bottom right pocket, and I can add some hidden journaling there later. I have mentioned before in a few prior process videos, I usually don't add journaling on camera. It's something that I do off camera. One, I'm not a big fan of my handwriting, and I do like to, you know, give it some thought when I do add it after the fact. So I did add one more tag up at the top left, and then I add a third embellishment cluster on top of my photos. I did think about adding some underneath my title, but I ended up pulling everything up to the right, and just I am going to build under my title, but I didn't want it too busy down there. So I'm going to use another floral ephemera and then tuck three more apples up there, and they're just so cute. I did end up adding a fun exclusive puffy sticker down under my title, as well as one more ephemera piece that says love you most. And I thought this would, or that specific ephemera piece would be perfect because I have both boys on my layout and I don't want to use that, you know, just on one in case in the future my kids see this and they're like, wow. And that's something my boys would do. They just like to hassle me and give me a hard time because that's just what they do. We just have a lot of fun. All right. So, lastly, I am going to pull in a few of these clear star stickers and layer those up on a few spaces on my page, but that's it. I love how this layout turned out. I love these kits. Stay tuned for the final layout as well as some up-close shots. These kits are jam-packed, full of the best exclusives. I love them, and then paired with the Best Day Collection from Pink Fresh Studio. It is great. They are fantastic. So I'll have everything linked in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, commenting, and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.